The Industry Enhancement Center, located in Kololo, Kampala, has been established as a sector-led initiative aimed at enhancing the capacity of Ugandan small and medium enterprises to sustainable participation in the oil and gas sector.
The purpose and the objective of the Industry Enhancement Center is to skill the Ugandan SME to ensure that they are ready to take on the opportunities that exist in this industry of oil and gas.
The Industry Enhancement Center is an initiative of a joint venture between Zoram Consulting Group and Invest in Africa, sponsored by Total Energies, CINOC, UNOC, Petroleum Authority of Uganda, and the Ministry of Energy and Mineral Development. Jimmy Mugera, the managing director, Zoram Consulting Group, explains skills to be offered by the entity.
Price and managerial skills, we're talking about the health and safety, we're talking about the quality management skills, we're talking about the contracting and bidding management skills. We are talking about many skills which you require to be able to win a tender in oil and gas. Well, if you have won the tender, to be able to perform the contract.
The center has a target to train over 900 SMEs. Ernest Rubondo, the executive director of the Petroleum Authority of Uganda, hailed the initiative as a complement to other ongoing programs to develop national content in the oil sector.
We expect Zoram and your partner Invest in Africa, Zoram, the Ugandan company in the consortium, to very ably provide an in-depth understanding of the capacity challenges that Ugandan companies are facing. And we expect Invest in Africa, the international company in the consortium, to provide practical and workable solutions.
Rubondo emphasized that the oil and gas sector calls for superior skills and expertise, which have been limiting Uganda's business from participating meaningfully in the sector and benefiting from significant opportunities.
The initiative of developing the IEC will consolidate the achievements made in the past in enterprise development, but also complement the existing similar initiatives in the country's private sector. I would therefore like to congratulate the joint venture partners.
The Minister of Energy, Ruth Nankabira Sentam, urged the proprietors to market the center to the public and also called on small and medium enterprises to embrace the initiative to sharpen their skills and capacity to win business deals in the oil and gas sector.
Huge opportunities for the SMEs to participate. How are they prepared? And I've heard that that is one of the objectives of the Industry Enhancement Center, to prepare for opportunities. If you are not prepared, that opportunity will run away from you.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.